What I'm going to do is use this 15 degree coil nailer, and I'm going to hold the trigger down and bump it to get these in. These are coil nails. Once they're in what you used to put flats together with. That easy, that simple. Bump it in, be done with it.